like as if you're the one and only person on this planet, and so then you're tempted to the holiest God to give you life reason, ask him why am I still breathing. This whole world is crazy and run by a bunch of heathens. They're stealing our freedom and wiping out our seasons. Summer's now winter and I feel the world grieving. What the fuck is going on in all this badness that is happening? Innocent people wiped out by governmental action. Politicians and warlords just keep on just profiting. Whatever happened to karma causes good people suffering. Weather systems destroying, they're helpless, they're dying. Environmental problems now I feel the world crying. But the human spirit lives on through the darkest of times. So grab that light inside you, grab control of your mind. Faith dares the soul to go much further than it can see. Universal laws of spirit real as those of gravity. These laws will belong to all of us, they rest within our hearts and at the heart of all religions. So can we make a start? It's time we change our view of life and hate of one another. Cause at the end of the day we're all sisters and brothers. Of your mind and start to trust in the unknown, unexplainable that keeps us living. We'll spend ourselves surviving when we're wasting what we've been given. Appreciate the beauty of the world and all its charm. Loving about where you live, the car you drive, all your garments. Cause the greatest people of our time weren't obsessed with self. Now what we're being taught is real life is about wealth. So peeps be killing brethren over money and power is clear. In an age of feeling threatened, see how we live in fear. Now we need soldiers, warriors of peace, who can change oppressive views and hatred policy of a fellow man if we don't understand where they're coming from. Cause we'd feel like Highlander. There can be only one outcome, a victory for world politicians. Cause every government round the globe swimming all the riches while we kill each other for a bit of change. We can't live like this. These facts, my friends, we need to rearrange. Let's stop playing the game, cause it's one we'll never win. Just open up your mind and let the cycle begin. We gotta act now for the future of our sons and daughters. You can cross the sea by simply staring at the water. If we were all peaceful warriors, been no fussing, no fighting. So direct your life like Spike Lee and do the right thing.